The county EOC staff with many agencies from across the country are here assisting us in the response to Hurricane Florence. We had the storm come ashore as a Category 1 storm, which dumped a little over 23 inches of rain over a 60-hour period. And in turn, we've had to deal with widespread flooding across the county. Probably 25% of our county is completely underwater at this time. And we've been working search and rescue missions from the air, from water, from high clearance vehicles for the last 3 or 4 days. And in that time frame, we've rescued over 1,500 people, not to include the number of pets and animals that have been rescued as well, which we do not have a correct number at this time. We've only had one storm-related fatality, and this process will continue for many, many weeks into months and years.
In any of these kind of events like this, where you get a storm or any kind of incident that is overwhelming for the county, they need some help usually, particularly if it goes for a long time, like over several days and work periods. So we come down as an incident management team to try and fill in their emergency operations center to kind of assist them, help them with processes to ensure that they're going through the right way to be able to ask for help from the state and from the federal folks, and just sort of lend a hand.
In the last 23 months, the faith-based organizations and the volunteer groups and the community have all worked together to elevate and fix up homes that were destroyed during Matthew, and Hurricane Florence has taken all that away. The 23 months of time, effort, and work is all gone underwater again. And this storm has set the record for the amount of flooding that we've ever seen at one time. Also, it's exceeded all our flood maps for Hurricane Floyd. So this is the worst flooding event this area has ever seen on record.